Welcome back. Now, irrespective of what kind of date you're going to have, be it casual, something formal, or if you're the fancy schmancy type, guess what? Malaika has you covered. Now, the couples that always think of themselves as stylish, watch this. She's going to take you guys to school.
Check out your my wallet. What day? Me love you very long, 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 long. Pass me your love like a ping pong, ding pong. Cause you ring my bell like a ding dong, ding dong. Oh, cause this love ain't no good trouble, no one. I know the feeling is strong, but you is a bandit. Never love another lie. Go tell my friends them, go tell my friends them that he will die for me. Go tell my mama, go tell my papa that he will die for me. Go tell my friends them that he would die for me. Go tell my mama, go tell my papa that he would die for me.
Girl, yo, for so long I've been waiting, yo. Waiting for your love and your body, yo. Come take up the money, yo. Pretty baby, you're my honey, yo. We love you for a very long time,
long time.
You love me when I get a dime,
get a dime.
Me won't give,
when me give you this, you give me that. Me girl so real, she not a copycat. Baby, why it like that? Me love it when you giving me like that. Boomba, you are a blessing. You came into my life, no more stressing. See the smile on your face seems impressing. Everything around you seems interesting. Do re mi fa sol la ti do do do. Take you anywhere you want, go go go. Teach you everything you need to know, do, know. Show you that I love you so so.
Yali yo, for so long I've been waiting yo, waiting for your love and your body yo. Come take up the money, oh. Pretty baby, I'm a honey, oh. We love you for a very long time,
long time.
You love me when I get a dime,
get a dime.
I love you. fashionistas. It's Valentine's Day, Saturday the 14th, 2015. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Happy Valentine's Day. None of you sent me an inbox to ask me to be your Valentine, so I'm Valentine-less. But it's not yet the end of the day, so you can still send me a message and tell me, Malika, I want to take you for lunch or for dinner. Let's talk to Sheila and find out more.
She got me in a love infection. Yeah, she deep me, yeah. She deep me in a pizza, no tunnel, no tunnel. And when she smiles, she puts on the face. I'm like, oh no, no, oh no, no. She got me.
Hi, Sheila, how are you?
Fine, thank you. Hi, Malika.
Thank you for inviting me to Emporio Milano. Like, it's the best store around, man.
You're welcome, dear.
Today's Valentine's Day. Do you have a Valentine?
Yes.
Yes. Have you seen that? I like that. So, I know tonight we are going to have an event.
Yes.
But before we get into that event, let's talk about the store. Is it from Italy?
Yeah, it's an Italian design.
It's an Italian design.
Yes.
So, when you say that, do you have only Emporio Milano's designs here, or do you have other designs here?
Yeah, we do. We have a lot of variety of the designs.
Mm-hmm.
Like, for example, we have Emporio Jean Armani, we have Gucci,
mm-hmm.
we have a lot of things.
A lot of things.
Yes.
Now, because today's Valentine's Day and it's a Valentine's special, we were going more of, we thought maybe we should show people a different way to dress up today. So now let's go into what the boys were wearing today. You dressed them from head to toe. Everything was from Emporio Milano. Let's start with the casual wear. So this outfits that we wore, that they wore, where can you wear that kind of outfit, the jeans and the, you know, casual shirt, the very, you know, guys are scared of color.
Yes.
But I've seen a lot of nice, you know, European kind of designs here. What advice and tips would you give the guys?
Yeah, it depends the time you put on casuals, like on Saturday, on Sunday, you can put on jeans, t-shirts, with sports shoes, I can put in a blazer as well.
Mm.
Yeah.
And I noticed the loafers as well, very good, very different, very nice as well. Now, when we moved on to the suits, when we're picking out the suits, there was like so many, like, you know, accessories.
Yeah.
There was a cravat
and a bow tie.
Uh-huh.
And a tie.
There's a tie as well.
There's a tie, cravat, and a bow tie.
Uh-huh. So okay. When the cravat is the one with the little diamond.
Yeah, yeah.
When do you wear that?
When you wear the cravat normally suits come, it's a full suit. It comes with a cravat and a waistcoat. Yeah. So if like you wear on that when you are going to for wedding, like a groom can.
So not to the office?
Not the office.
I would laugh if I saw someone wearing that to the office. So it's like a wedding, but usually
a wedding
groom,
yeah, for the groom.
Okay. But if it's like a fashion event, like for tonight, can I wear that?
Yeah, you can wear that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And the bow tie.
Yeah, you can wear a suit with a bow tie with a shirt.
Yes, and then I what was
the waist belt.
That's a waist belt.
Yeah.
When do you wear that one?
That one normally you can use it when you are going for the function, a dinner, a cocktail, or to attend the like events.
So why do people wear the waist belt? Yeah.
Sometimes it's a fashion. Yeah, it's a fashion.
Kumbe, I thought it was like they wanted big belts.
No, it's a fashion.
It's just fashion.
Yeah.
But when you wear the waist belt, do you wear a normal belt?
No, you don't.
No.
Yeah.
So that means the pants you wear
You wear a pants and a shirt and a waist belt. Then up you put a bow tie.
So your pants must not have those holes.
No. It doesn't show.
Okay. So let's go about the event tonight. You know, guys, I'm giving them progi. You know, tonight everyone should be at, where should we be?
At golf course.
What is happening? What is happening?
Fashion show for Emporio Milano.
Are you serious? Just Emporio Milano?
Emporio Milano.
Beginning to end?
Yes.
Only Emporio Milano?
Of course.
So what time does it start today?
At 7 p.m.
At 7 p.m. at the golf course?
Yes.
So what should we expect for us who want
to come? A lot of things. We have a lot of things, designs, which you can't find in Uganda or East Africa, just here and Italy.
Well, that has been that, guys. It is Valentine's Day, the best day of February, the love month. And of course, if you don't know where to take your Valentine tonight, guess where you should be? At the Golf Course Hotel for the Emporio Milano Fashion Show. Woo! guys were having too much fun.
You did a great job. Like, you did a great job, by the way. That was amazing.
I had so much fun.
And I love your outfit today.
Thank you. And I've been, you know how we do, fashion episode all the time, all the time. And even during that whole time, the guys were trying to take me to Italy and back.
I know.
I showed them fashion episode.
You're
what?
Like, let me show you what I got.
Anywho.
As for the models.
That was a good show. But now I think it's time for us to find out what Elvin's tips are when it comes to Valentine's Day.
We have such a jump up
track. It's all about that. Remember, Elvin, you take it away.
Hi, my name is Elvin from Winner Classic. Thank you, Urban TV, for having me today. Over the past few weeks, we've been looking at several items you can have in the wardrobe, and most of all, quality products that can stand the test of time. Today is Valentine's Day. I'm sure many of you have noticed I'm wearing red. I'm in the Valentine's mood already, and you see red all around me. So today is a special day for that special someone. Who is that special someone? Could be your mom, your dad, girlfriend, boyfriend, husband, wife, anyone special in your life, someone that you feel that they need that extra love, that extra care, someone who's been special in your life. What do you gift that person on a special day? Because the gift has to count. The gift has to feel like, yes, this person has thought about me. We have several items you can choose from. For example, we have men's perfumes. We have the bow ties, cufflinks, belts, and even women's perfumes. We have many more items. You can just walk in, pick a gift for that special someone, make them feel extra special.
I have absolutely no idea why the show has to be this short, but guess what? If you quote it towards the end, you're frowning. Don't worry, we have the repeat every Tuesday at 11 a.m. And also, a conversation is always going on our social media. Facebook, The Urban Fashionista, search for that. Leave your comments, your inquiries, your queries, your suggestions, everything. Also on Twitter, at Malaika Nyanzi is her handle, and mine is at Tatu Sophie, same for Instagram. Is that the same for your Instagram?
Yes.
At Malaika Nyanzi?
Yes.
And then mine is at Tattoo14. Hehe. Cool like that.
Why 14?
Well, because just.
Yeah. I was really waiting. A big thank you to everyone who was part of the show today. Oh my God. I will tell you, don't worry not, worry not. First of all, first, Yumuka, this is birthday girl. Yumuka. Amka. You look fantastic.
Thank you.
All dressed in fashion episode. I myself in my lovely jumpsuit. Jabalaga Edda. I'm too tall. I'll make her look bad if I stand. Anyway, a big thank you to them. And a big thank you to Emporio Milano, who dressed Derek and William absolutely amazing. To Winner Classic. To Isa Hair and Beauty Salon for my hair. What tattoo is this? Zalagawa?
My friend, it's in a trash can somewhere. Also to the director at Amagara Skincare, that's Shakib. Thank you so much for making some time for us. People want to know where Fashion Episode is located.
Yes, Fashion Episode is at Jumbo Plaza and at Sunset Arcade. Yeah. So, and Emporio Milano Acacia. Winner Class at Garden City.
You know, people
Isa Hair and Beauty Salon, Nakumat Bukoto.
You know those girls who you ask, oh, nice outfit, where did you get that from?
Someplace
in town. Oh, nice hair, where did you do that? Some salon, those ends. We're not mean like that. We tell you exactly where we get this stuff.
Exactly where we get. So, guys, thank you so much for
Froggy
watching.
Froggy for tonight. To the people.
Most definitely.
Tell the people where we're going to be.
So
tell
tonight,
them.
We're going to be at the golf course watching the Emporio Milano fashion show.
Oh, it's tonight.
So we're going to look this fab. Tatu's birthday. Moje mukaguli reka soda. We should only drink soda.
Soda, child.
Soda only. And juice also.
I'm nice for a date. Bank holiday budget. Tejibaya, rose flower, air time.
You guys, to be one of mine.